Filmmaker Steve Bing took his own life, a coroner in Los Angeles has confirmed. Bing, who had a son with actress Elizabeth Hurley, was found dead on Monday at the age of 55. The LA County Medical Examiner Coroner's Office listed his cause of death as multiple blunt trauma and said the manner was suicide. The case is now closed, the coroner added. Hurley has paid tribute to him, as have former US President Bill Clinton and Rolling Stones singer Sir Mick Jagger. In Hollywood, Bing was known for co-writing the 2003 film Kangaroo Jack, financing 2004's The Polar Express, voiced by Tom Hanks, and producing the 2000 remake of Get Carter, starring Sylvester Stallone and Martin Scorsese's Rolling Stones documentary Shine a Light. Sir Mick said it was so sad to hear of Steve Bing's passing. The star wrote, "He was such a kind and generous friend and supported so many good and just causes. I will miss him very much." Hurley remembered the producer and philanthropist as a sweet, kind man. She wrote on Instagram, "I am saddened beyond belief that my ex Steve is no longer with us. It is a terrible end." Their son Damien, 18, added, "Thank you from the bottom of my heart to everyone that has reached out following the devastating news. I am trying to reply to as many of you as I can, but please know I will always remember your kindness. This is a very strange and confusing time, and I am immensely grateful to be surrounded by my phenomenal family and friends." At the age of 18, Steve Bing inherited a $600 million property fortune from his grandfather, Leo Bing. He was a big supporter of Clinton, having donated at least $10 million to his foundation and paid for the former president's trip to North Korea in 2009 to negotiate for the release of two US journalists. "I loved Steve Bing very much," the former president said. "He had a big heart and he was willing to do anything he could for the people and causes he believed in. I will miss him and his enthusiasm more than I can say, and I hope he's finally found peace. Thank you for staying with us."
It's been a while. It's been a while. But I'm coming out of